Hello, I'm Abby from Sutton Schoolswork. Welcome to our assemblies online. Each week we're going to be sharing a Bible story, a thought about what it means for Christians, a few questions for you to think about, and a challenge for the week ahead. So, are you sitting comfortably? Let's begin.
Hi, I'm Pam. What did you eat for breakfast this morning? Perhaps you've already had some lunch today. Did you know that over half the food we consume in the UK comes from overseas? Do you know where your food comes from? Today we're thinking about harvest and saying thank you for all the food we have to eat. Let's start with a game. We're going to reveal a fruit or a vegetable slowly. See if you can guess what it is. If you're in a small group, maybe you can call it out. But if not, just put up your hand as soon as you know. Then wait and find out if you are correct. Last one, this one's tricky. It's a dragon fruit.
Recently, I went to see my friend. She showed me some big, juicy tomatoes, which she had grown herself. I was really impressed. She showed me the huge tomato plants, which filled her greenhouse right to the roof. My friend explained that she had taken just a few tiny seeds, planted them in soil, kept them watered, and these delicious tomatoes grew. Wow! I wonder if you grow any fruit or vegetables at home. I'm sure it's exciting watching them grow. At harvest time, we think about all the food we have to eat, where our food has come from, and who has helped bring it to us. Some crops grow here in the UK, but others come from all over the world. It's a pretty long journey for some of our food, from the field to our table. In today's Bible story, Jesus tells a parable about a growing seed.
The parable of the growing seed. Then Jesus said, God's kingdom is like a seed thrown on a field by a man who then goes to bed and forgets about it. The seed sprouts and grows. He has no idea how it happens. The earth does it all without his help. First a green stem of grass, then a bud, and then the ripened grain. When the grain is fully formed, he cuts it down. It's harvest time.
What can you remember from our Bible story? Here are a few questions for you. What did the man put into the ground? What happened to the seed while the man was sleeping? How do you think the seed grew?
Christians believe that God created everything: seeds, plants, trees, and fruit. He made the sun that shines on the crops, He created the soil which is filled with nutrients, and He provides the rain which helps the crops grow. Christians also believe that everything we have on earth is a gift from God, and we say thank you to God for the food we eat and for the people who have helped to grow it. The Bible says, "Every good and perfect gift comes from above, coming down from the Father." James 1, verse 17. Your challenge for this week: can you find out where some of your favourite food comes from? We hope you enjoyed our Harvest Assembly. Let's remember to be thankful for our harvest. See you next time. Bye!